Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. And today in this video we will see how to block calls from unknown number in your iPhone. Now if you are constantly bombarded with calls from different persons whom you don't know, like the calls from a salesperson from a bank for the credit cards, or from some other people who wants to tell you about the offers about the company, then you can block all of those unwanted calls in your iPhone. Whenever those person calls to you, their call will directly go to voicemail and you will not hear the ringtone. Only the person whose number is saved in the contact list, they only can give you a call and you will hear the ringtone. For that one, we will go to settings here. Then we will go to phone call. If you see here, there is an option silence unknown caller. So if I enable this option, what happens? Whoever gives me a call, if their number is not saved in my contact list, then what happens? Their call will directly go to the voicemail, or you can see the missed call in this recent list. Now, you need to be careful to use this function, because there may be some person whose number is not saved in your contact list, but it may be important for you to receive the call from that person. So it's best not to use this feature. If you have a phone where you have given the number to many people, or if you have a phone which you use for your work purpose, if you have a phone that is your personal and you only want to give the phone number to your family members, then you can use this feature in that phone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.